The solar eclipse set to happen Monday afternoon across parts of Kansas and Missouri while the kids were in school.
Yeah, it's supposed to be 2 in the afternoon. Fox 4's Megan Porter explains how school districts across the Kansas City metro are using this as a learning opportunity. She went to Crestview Elementary in the Northland this afternoon and picked up some eyewear.
Olathe and the North Kansas City school districts have the right accessories and are ready to make Monday an educational experience for students.
You're going to be able to see the sun and the moon at the same time.
Iselta Gattenby is a second grade teacher at Crestview Elementary School in the North Kansas City school district.
To experience and see the eclipse, you have to actually look at the sun.
Lots of hands fly up inquiring about the solar eclipse. Gattenby says all their questions will be answered Monday. She's planned several STEM activities with Oreos and paper plates for students to better grasp an understanding of what's happening in the sky. At about 2 in the afternoon, students and staff will make their way outside with proper eye protection to view the solar eclipse. As it gets dark, Gattenby is excited to see her students' faces light up.
It's like my whole reason for being an educator. I think that that spark is something that every educator wants to be able to see on their students' faces, and that understanding. It's just so heartwarming, and it's a beautiful experience.
A grant through the North Kansas City Education Foundation provided 25,000 eclipse glasses to schools.
I hope that we get future scientists out of this.
Olathe Public Schools also has their students and staff covered. Science coordinator Julie Miller recently sat down with first graders working on a play modeling the eclipse.
And I told them they will be 26 or 27 before the eclipse will be seen again in North America.
Miller says some students will draw their shadows outside to mark the eclipse as it moves. Others will write about their experience.
This is a memory, and again, it gets kids interested in science. It gets them asking questions. It gives them a sense of wonder, and that's what science is having that sense of wonder.
If you're wondering, it depends where you're located, but according to NASA, Kansas City is looking at 89% totality.
We posted a link where you can find where you fall in the path of totality in this story on fox4kc.com. Reagan Porter, Fox 4, working for you.